Hi, welcome to Ratchet and Clank Rift Apart. Hopefully, this is a good game. This doesn't look ominous at all. It's just perfectly normal.
Members of the Resistance, report to your nearest intake facility immediately. We promise nothing nefarious will befall you. We promise. Resistance members, report to the VIP section of your nearest intake facility for compulsory behavioral modification. It will be fun.
Oh, who is that?
Your suit seems to be working nicely, blending right in. There is the assistant, and there is the infobot. Masterful work. Now get out of there and decrypt that thing.
Where is the infobot?
Okay, so you saved someone, girly. Now get the hell out of there.
Hey, it's okay. See? Just me.
Rivet?
Rivet.
Gotta go. Here, it'll help you get home. I designed it to be one size fits all, so it should...
Thank you.
Okay, girly, move!
Yes, it is a fine day for the festival of heroes here in Megalopolis.
Don't you think it's weird to throw a celebration for us? I mean, we haven't done anything heroic in... years. What if everyone thinks we're washed up? Oh, what if we are washed up?
Luckily, we will not need to perform any heroics. Unless you count smiling and waving.
Right.
Give a big welcome to the Grand Marshals of our parade, Ratchet and Clank!
Oh, it's the same style from the movie.
About your gift. Hurry, we must get to the front of the parade route.
Interesting. Okay.
Are behind this, or the Cragmites, or Dr. Nefarious.
No way! Nefarious has been retired longer than we have.
Certainly do not hesitate to ramp up the action. I will give them that.
Whoa.
Y'all are having too much fun. I don't like it. Come on. Come on. Let's dance.
Let's take out that dropship and end this.
Considering that our event seems to be under assault, I will cut to the chase. Ratchet, I do not know where I would be without you. You are my closest friend, my teammate, and you have given up a lot to... I have repaired the Dimensionator, so you can travel through dimensions and find your family.
What? Dr. Nefarious?
Ratchet and Clank! What a wonderful surprise! I didn't expect to see you here. Considering my goons were meant to annihilate you 8 minutes ago.
Oh, what do you want, Nefarious?
Yes! Instruction manuals anymore?
From Dr. Nefarious!
Yes, and quickly. Whatever he has planned, it cannot be good.
It's easy. Come on, Ratchet.
Nefarious would try something like this.
Don't beat yourself up. This'll be just like old times. Come on, it looks like Nefarious landed somewhere near the train station. Go, Mrs. Zircon. We should grab a weapon.
Need a weapon? Mrs. Zircon has it all.
Choice.
Goons! Incoming! Dimensionator, Nefarious.
Put down the Dimensionator. Yeah, right. Today, you will see what losing feels like. Spoiler, it's exhausting. As soon as I figure out these stupid coordinates. Say goodbye. Hey! What did you do?
Hello, dinosaur.
What just happened? We may have a slight problem. The bridge is shot! There has to be another way across.
The rifts are reacting to the face quartz in your glove. Try pointing it at one of them.
This is definitely gonna come in handy.
You ain't getting through here!
Oh, Jesus.
I wonder how much Nefarious is paying these guys.
Not nearly enough.
Where am I supposed to go, game?
Whoa! Watch your head! This is worse than I... Sand shards from above.
I have hobbies. I know that finding the Lombaxes has always been important to you. I thought perhaps we could go together.
Wow, that's really thoughtful. But I... why don't we get it back from Nefarious first?
Nefarious overused the Dimensionator. We must lower his defenses.
Yeah.
does it.
Is all it takes to stop me?
I mean, yes.
Well, think again. We're going to a dimension where I always win. So you can finally know how it feels.
The dimensions are weakening considerably.
Oh, how bad is it?
Well, it is certainly not good.
Of trickery! Get off me, ship! I'll curse
you!
Well, that worked.
This is the part where you lose.
Ratchet, the Dimensionator.
Well, Nefarious, that's your doing.
Ratchet? Oh dear, my arm. And no, the Dimensionator, it... What have I done?
What have you done?
Who are you?
Someone with a lot of questions. Let's go for a ride.
Yeah.
Wait, I have to find my friend.
This place.
Better make sure you have your gear, Ratchet.
Where are you, Clank? Maybe someone around here has seen him. Have any of you seen a little gray robot anywhere? Green eyes, red antenna, very charming.
Sorry, all the charming robots I know have blue
news. Does that mean there are two Nefariouses now? Clank first, Nefarious later. Maybe he's in this bazaar.
Let's explore a little bit. Someone said call me.
Second.
You forgot your order? Well, come right in. Miss Zircon will sell you weapons, but you gotta be less conspicuous, or the resistance will not last.
The resistance?
Oh, apologies, sugar. Miss Zircon is still new to all of this espionage.
Clank! No. I need to go after that ship. How can I get off planet?
It's a test. Only royal starships are allowed to leave anything else. Yeah. No. Phantom can help. Just follow the beat to Club Nefarious and you will find him.
Club Nefarious, got it. Oh, and nice work, Secret Agent Zircon.
Oh. This is so exciting.
What's Club Nefarious gonna sound like?
You wanna bring the party to every fight? Mr. Fun Guy is the weapon for you. I will let you know when I
just listen for the beat and you will find the Phantom.
Now that I'm back, I'm starting Operation Dream Job. What does that mean?
Hey, don't get
as if I just became a sure for the first time.
Yep, Reptanian.
Find Club Nefarious and this Phantom, the sooner I can get to Clank.
Hello? It is now a crime to disagree with and or stop me.
That sounds like a club, all right.
Okay.
find some nefarious and this phantom, the sooner I can get to Clank. Clank, I just need to find this phantom guy first.
Hearing that weapon, I can't go back to work until I repair this busted servo.
The Emperor says we're at war with the Resistance.
I thought we were at war with the Emperor!
Club Nefarious. Club Nefarious. Where's Club Nefarious? That sounds like a club, all right. Find Club Nefarious and this phantom, the sooner I can get to Clank. I'm on my way, Clank. I just need to find this phantom guy first.
Talking, more shooting, come on. Power up.
Better take care of these guys or they'll go after Phantom too. That had to be Phantom, right? Mysterious dude in a hollow guy? That had to be Phantom! Phantom, wait!
Who are you? I was just in the middle of a mission.
I'm Ratchet. I heard you were-
No names! You gotta be smarter than that if you want to join the Resistance, new guy.
Why does everyone think I'm with the Resistance?
My frame has been pierced! grief from the club.
No.
I hope you do not mind.
Around here I can use to reach Phantom. Phantom, you'll just get to safety.
Another resistance member?
Nice work.
Now, where'd you go? Thanks. What is this? Some kind of secret handshake? Hey! What do I do with it?
All right, new guy. Try out your Phantom Dash.
Phantom Dash?
Enemy can't catch what doesn't temporarily exist. Jump and Phantom Dash! The glove handles the rest! Don't be scared. Use the glove to run along those paths. You want to go even further? Jump and Phantom Dash!
Interesting.
I need a royal starship to find my friend. I heard you know where to get one.
It's not safe here. Just stay close.
Can you get a royal starship or not?
Oh, Lombaxes. You are just as stubborn as she is.
Wait, you know that other Lombax? Where did she go?
Sargasso. She always goes there after a mission.
Sargasso.
I'll make you a deal. You see that blimp? You help me take control of it, and I'll help you get into Nefarious Tower. It's the only place in the city you're gonna find a royal starship.
What's so special about the blimp?
Just find a way up to that rooftop. I gotta grab my gear. But I'll meet you up there.
Rooftop? How do I get to that rooftop? I'm coming, Clank. Just hang on.
Every day I get to vanquish the enemy, our beloved Emperor, the best day of my life.
isn't it? Upgrading your loadout is not hard, as long as you've got the raritanium. See? Why settle for a good weapon when you can make it magnificent? Always worth the cost to keep your weapons in tip-top shape. That is a popular one. Treat yourself to an upgrade. You earned it. Head, Shug. That is a great deal.
Thanks again for the help, Secret Agent Zircon.
Good luck up there. And me, Zircon, was never here.
You can get them all for 1% of your yearly salary.
So you made it after all. Impressive.
Wait, you can see me? Where are you? You got my starship ready?
You'll get it, don't you worry. I just need you to help me with one last threat. A nefarious day spa. If you can distract these troopers, I'll hack Nefarious's propaganda blimp and give this city a message it'll never forget.
Looks easy enough.
Oh, my goodness, it's here.
Here I come.
Wow. Where'd you learn how to go? Looks like I touched a nerve. All right. Deal's a deal. That's Glitch. She'll help you get onto the Emperor's private shuttle to the tower. Access consoles in that huge statue of Nefarious in the center of the city. Just hook her up, and she'll handle the rest.
What are you doing?
Tearing this whole rotten world down from the inside. Huh? Stay strong, brother!
How do you expect me to get to the bazaar from here? I gotta do now, whoa, this is fast, is head to the statue, use Glitch, get a starship, and then find Clank on Sargasso. I'm on my way, buddy. Just hang in there for a little bit longer. Where's that statue again?
Let's go see Miss Zircon about that damn robot.
Darling,
already have an improvement.
was hoping to get to the factory, but I guess the game's gonna make me save Clank, regardless of whether or what I wanna do.
Platform fast! Spybot must have Omega level secrets inside of it or something if everyone's going after it.
For a 23-hour shift policy, production is up 200%.
I love when you get stuck in between
the
atmosphere.
Platform must be just ahead.
Mandatory 23-hour shift policy. Production is up 200%.
Back
there. Zircon.
The access console.
Standing line is against the law.
Where did you even come from?
Missile system. survived the journey. Now die.
Not again!
At least it was a round trip. Come on!
I am trying to destroy you as fast as I can!
There. Now I can finally plug Glitch into this access console. Yeah, hi. You must be Glitch. I'm Ratchet. Sorry for all the jostling around earlier. Things aren't exactly going well, and actually, I think you're the only one who can help me right now. Thanks.
Seems like a nice guy. I probably just have to delete some files, and then you'll be all set.
That's interesting.
You did it, Glitch!
Welcome back, your most majestic majesty.
Here we go. I'm the Emperor. How about I obliterate you instead? Ha 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 ha.
Bring me that lumber!
Mm. seems like a standard Ratchet and Clank game.
So, then this Dimensionator was stolen by Dr. Nefarious, who used it to bring you here? Now you just have to find your friend, who is also miraculously a Lombax, to save the day.
And get home.
You must seriously think I'm an idiot. Look, as real as I'm sure this Dr. Nefarious is, this has the Emperor written all over it.
Help! Wait! Under attack! Anyone!
Mort? What's going on?
Oh, dear.
Brace for impact!
Oh. Look out!
What do you think I'm doing?
Where are you taking me?
I was gonna take you to my hideout. But first, I gotta rescue my friend at the gelatonium factory. Gelatonium factory.
Those beetles appear to have no issue with the acidic swamp water.
Beetles, yeah. That's why I'm gonna ride one. Soon as I can get close enough.
Ratchet, can you read me? Oh dear, my communicator must be broken.
Of course. Morts will be at their gelatonium factory. Gotta find a way through the swamp. Where's that speedle going?
It appears some dimensional distortion is emanating from that cave. Dimensional pocket? Perhaps a symptom of the Dimensionator's destruction.
Hey, it's Maynard, the Mortz's helper bot. Must have wandered in through the rift somehow.
There is the Speedle.
No, no, don't hide!
Ugh. Hitting its nest might...
Well, hello there. Gotcha! Maynard can lead me to the Morts.
Get away from this acid.
Come on, Maynard! Let's find the Morts! Excuse me!
Look out!
I got it! I got it! See?
coming, Mortz.
We didn't follow that Lombax and his Robopet across dimensions just to get stopped by some fuzzballs. So you got like 9.5 seconds to tell us where they're at. One.
Hang on there now.
See? They are looking for Ratchet. I am telling the truth.
Whatever, Bolts. I'm gonna save my friends. Hey, I know where you can find a Lombax.
Another Lombax? Tell us where your friend is, Rosalina.
Where are these doofuses coming from?
Perhaps they were sucked through the dimensional vortex as well.
Take care of it. Oh, and to keep you all busy while I'm gone, got this at Zerky's. Mort can finally fix that ship she's been working on.
Zerky's? Oh, those pirates didn't give you any trouble, did they?
Only a little.
You can give this to Mort yourself once you get her from that purple mess over there.
Oh. This wasn't what was in my account last time.
That is because I added our mutual friend on Nefarious City.
Okay.
Go ahead, Shug. That is a great deal.
Take a look. I have some experience with dimensional anomalies.
Sure.
Greetings! Welcome! How did you get in here?
Where exactly is, here?
Oh, you don't know? Well, I don't either. It appears to be a space between dimensions. Could be nothing. Could be a cascading entropic fissure that will soon turn the entire universe into a formless soup. Time will tell.
Oh dear. Well, I am Clank. Please allow me to help.
Right, yes, Clank. I am the all-seeing cosmic prophet of interdimensional sector 2255 phase Omega. But you can call me Gary. Here we are, Clank, former warbot, teamed up with the Lombax, became a hero. Who could for you? Ooh, friend of my father. I see.
Your father?
You might just be the one I've been waiting for. would you like to help me fix the dimensions?
You know how to fix the dimensions? And why are there copies of me running around?
They're your possibilities. The key to repairing this anomaly. But first, pick up that nearby sphere. This is a lift sphere. It can reduce the gravity on any object it touches. It seems your possibilities are what keeps an anomaly from collapsing.
Yeah.
They look like you because that's how you interpret dimensionality. But as you can see, they've lost their way. If you can guide them to the meta-terminal ahead, you can begin to repair this anomaly. Now, enter the meta-terminal and you'll be one step closer to fixing this dimensional anomaly.
I feel like things are slowly starting to make sense, dimensionally speaking.
Ah, a speed sphere! That'll get you moving.
I bet some extra speed could make quick work of that barrier. Do you live on Sargasso too, Gary?
Savali, actually. I've been studying in the archives. It's the greatest repository of dimensional knowledge I've ever seen.
Just a little pick-me-up. Device may be able to redirect my possibilities. There must be a way to activate it.
Outstanding! You seem to be a natural at this, Clank.
I am cautiously optimistic. I feel myself learning something by completing these puzzles, but I cannot explain what it is.
The words will come to you when you are ready. Now, lead your possibilities to the final meta terminal. And not to stress you out, but there's a lot riding on this. Like, a lot.
If I fix this anomaly, will that fix all the damage that has been done in this dimension?
Oh no, anomalies are spreading too quickly to do that. I'm afraid a dimensional cataclysm is coming, and our only hope to stop it is with that which caused it.
The Dimensionator?
Indeed. But if repairing anomalies is helping you learn about dimensionality, I think you'll soon be able to learn enough to save us all. Hopefully.
I wonder if I will be able to solve all of this in the end.
What makes you say that?
It has been a long time since I have been a hero. And with everything that happened with the Dimensionator, I am concerned.
In times of great stress, which seems to be every day of my life, I've always found it best to take things one step at a time. Focus on what's in front of you.
Things are looking up now.
closer to stopping the dimensional cataclysm.
So then I says, listen, Mort, you, Mort, and Mort better hide that lemonade before Mort shows up.
Whoa! You saved them! How did you do that?
I am uncertain.
Rivet! How the heck are you?
Look who it is! You would not believe my luck today. My trip to Nefarious City went totally sideways. I wrecked my ship, and I...
You go on and leave that one to old Mort. Well, assuming you brought that part I asked for, I'll have this old thing in ship shape.
Just gotta lower the bridge, and then I'm taking you to my hideout.
What are we going to do there?
You'll find out soon enough.
You know good merchandise when you see it. See you next time.
Next stop, hideout. Just have to lower the bridge somehow.
Yes. Try aiming at the rift.
Whoa! That was fun!
As well.
Alright, now to lower the bridge.
Oh, wow. Thank you, Red. We just finished locking down your hideout windows.
Come on, bridge, seriously? Another way across.
I may regret suggesting this, but what about the speed loop?
What about it? Oh! Let's go! Almost home! And there's another Grunthor in the way!
I do regret this. Must be hit quickly.
Yep, Mort's are funny like that.
It appears that these locks must be hit quickly.
Yep, Mort's are funny like that.
It appears that these locks must be hit quickly.
Yep. Morts are funny like that. There! Time to find out the truth about you!
If only I could talk with Ratchet.
Home sweet home.
Why are you so hesitant to trust me?
Look, robots aren't really my thing. Especially when they're tearing my galaxy apart.
I am not. I was trying to help Ratchet find the other Lombaxes.
We'll see the truth soon enough. Once I scan you and the infobot I found in Nefarious City. Safe for now.
This is extremely unnecessary.
Okay. So, you were being honest.
As I have been saying, repeatedly.
You're nefarious. He looks a lot like mine. Evil like him, too. And that Lombax. I know it might sound crazy, but
You think he is your dimensional counterpart.
Or something. Look, whatever's going on here, we're gonna fix it.
We? I thought robots are not your thing.
Not all of them, just most. You know, like the Emperor, his stupid followers, pirates. Yeah, I see the irony too.
Oh, I apologize. I did not mean to,
You feel bad? Even though I just watched your brain diary thingy? Bring the whole thing down. Until I jump on that thing's back.
Definitely assured now.
Thank you.
Yeah, well, we've still got some unfinished business. Ooh, we should see if Mort fixed up the ship. By the way, how about I hook you up with the signal booster to fix that communicator of yours?
That would be delightful.
Not as thrilling as what we're gonna find in this infobot, but it'll be close.
Those purple thingies in the sky. Have you ever seen anything like it before? Not since those fireworks at Mort's going away party.
This is Zircon. Met you a deal.
True. What a fun couple days that was.
Rivet! Ship's ready and waiting for you.
Mort, you fixed it. Thank you. Ready to go?
Absolutely.
That is a popular one. Enhancements incoming.
What does it say?
Phantom, Moidoy, Captain Quantum, Klatschke, me. Attention, Resistance. I'm posting the Emperor's hit list to our network. Come on, let's fix that communicator. We've got a dimension to save before the Emperor finds us too. What's on your mind? Come on, let's hear it.
I am feeling a bit responsible for all of this. Perhaps it is because of me that the dimensions are falling apart, that Ratchet and I are lost.
Oh, yeah. Well, hey, your communicator's about to get fixed, so that's something.
Right.
All right, thank you for watching.